the difference between Cannabis sativa and Cannabis indica. Many of you may be aware that there are three types of cannabis plant. There's Cannabis sativa, Cannabis indica, and the hybrid cannabis plant, a cross between the two. Some of you may have also heard that there are psychotropic differences between cannabis from sativa and indica plants. Indica-based cannabis tends to have a more sedating effect, whilst sativa-based cannabis provides a greater high. This is further backed up by assumptions that Cannabis indica had a higher level of CBD, a sedative, and lower levels of THC, a psychotropic cannabinoid. The inverse was supposed to apply to Cannabis sativa. Well, we've got some news for you. All that is a steaming pile of The levels of CBD and THC in cannabis are not related to whether the plant is a Cannabis sativa or Cannabis indica variety, but is based purely on the strain of cannabis itself, which is usually a crossbreed strain. Let's give you a little bit of history as well as some identifiers to help. Today's Cannabis sativa plants are tall, narrow-leaf varieties. However, this strain of cannabis plant comes from the original Cannabis indica subspecies, Indica. Today's broader-leaf and more bushy, stouter Cannabis indica plant comes from the original Cannabis indica subspecies, Afghanica. What we refer to today as hemp, usually used for making rope, cattle feed, and biofuel, was originally called Cannabis sativa. We're sure that we've opened up a whole can of worms, so let us have your thoughts on the matter in the comments section below. And of course, if you've enjoyed this video, make sure to hit the subscribe button so you can become a cannabis expert.